Health Canada giving the green light to Pfizer's updated COVID-19 vaccine. The shot has been reformulated to target the Omicron subvariant. That's known as XBB.1.5. It has been authorized for use in people 6 months of age and older. Health Canada began its review of the vaccine at the end of June and says it meets safety, efficacy, and quality requirements. The agency also authorized Moderna's vaccine that targets the same subvariant earlier this month.